option. So n is equal to 0 is not, don't consider it as a number. This is actually something which denotes this particular subset. So if, like see here, if n is equal to 2, there are two values, 0 and 1. This means that there are two subshells, S subshell and P subshell. Okay. So this is what it denotes. And here 0, 1, 2. Here the subshells are S, P and D. When n is equal to 4, it is S, P, D and F. Okay. So this is asymmetrical quantum number. We'll see further about it later. Okay. So this is all about the principal quantum number and the asymmetrical quantum number. Okay. So now we are moving on to the magnetic quantum number. So what is magnetic quantum number? So in an electron, if a magnetic field is passed through it, this subshell orients into two different paths. Okay. This is what we call the orbitals. Okay. So orbit and orbitals are very, very different. Orbits are the most outer energy level, whereas orbitals are formed when a magnetic field is passed through the subshell and when it divides into different directions or orientations, right? So let's see what is the orbitals. So orbitals, magnetic quantum number is denoted by ML, and its value can be found by ML is equal to minus L 20 to L. So this is the value for ML. For asymmetrical quantum number, the value can be found by 0 to N minus 1. Whereas in magnetic quantum number,